raushalten.
You like to hurt people, huh? Like Max? Like Kate? Like me? Huh? Feel this, motherfucker?
No, yeah.
Get off of me! Please! Please stop!
He's down. Hey, come on.
Well deserved.
Stop. Sorry.
Yes, we have to go.
Screamy little bitch.
Who's the bitch now?
Chloe.
Damn, Warren went full alpha on Nathan. And it was good. But scary.
Eh, just good.
Really hurts.
Damn, that was intense. Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For beating the shit out of Nathan Prescott? Dude, you rule.
I don't know. I kind of went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Good to know. So where are you going? I better stick with you guys, just in case you need me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
No police. Not yet. So maybe you better,
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool. Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is think about anything you can about Nathan's father.
Bright enough outside again.
Between the snow and eclipse. I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you. Seriously. I'll call you later.
You better.
Das ist ein ziemlicher Butterfly-Effekt-Shit.
Yes, you are.
Bangkok, also so. Anfangs war es eine Zeit zurückspulen, dann einmal wirklich in der Zeit zurückreisen über ein Foto.
Man,
was ja schon
so
ziemlich Butterfly-Effekt ist.
I know.
He really did give a serious beat down to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer you?
Frank always answers when he wants money.
Also zweimal war ich echt still während
like
dem Spiel
said,
bisher.
Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep him waiting.
Ich drück mich auch nicht ohne Grund irgendwie um die Tagebuchseiten, die ich bisher noch nicht vorgelesen habe. Weil das nämlich genau der eine Punkt war, wo ich nämlich richtig still geworden bin. Aber dieses 13 Gründe muss ich mir irgendwie auch mal irgendwie zu Gemüte führen. Jetzt, wo ja Internet und alles wieder geht. Ich habe so viele Serien nachzuholen und Kram. Hör mir auf. Better Call Saul, irgendwie die halbe Staffel, die da, glaube ich, noch war. Da war das durch. Bin mir gerade nicht sicher. Die ganzen Animes, die ich noch verpasst habe in der Zeit. American Gods habe ich nicht weitergesehen.
Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you. That's why I have a gun. And I might even save you someday.
Bangkok, jetzt ist Level up.
I'm so going to hit you.
Das erste Baby.
There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
I'm looking forward to the day when we can just go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah. You, me, and Rachel.
Absolutely. So, let's play this cool, okay? Just talk to Frank so we can get that code for the book from him. That's all.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll.
Ja, ich muss so sagen, ich habe jetzt in der Zeit, wo ich in der letzten Wohnung war, bevor ich jetzt in diese Wohnung umgezogen bin, vor kurzem erst, da lief ja auch nichts in der Wohnung. Ich hatte kein Internet, kein Festnetz, kein Fernsehen. Das habe ich auch nur erstmal den PC aufgebaut, habe die DVDs so rausgekommen. Ich habe Dexter habe ich erst wieder durchgeguckt. Breaking Bad bin ich mittlerweile wieder dran und hab's. Bin jetzt, glaube ich, bei der vierten Staffel müsste ich jetzt gerade sein. Ungefähr bei der Hälfte. Ja, und Better Call Saul ist echt richtig gutes Spin-off geworden.
The forest seemed quiet. No sign of life. Or deer.
mag wetten, dass man zu den Wahlen kann.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Nein. Aber ich kann wetten, dass man von den Wahlen noch irgendwie ein Foto machen könnte. Aber ehrlich gesagt bin ich gar nicht mehr so auf die Fotos aus, sondern mehr wirklich zu gucken, was wir machen können oder irgendwas, und dass wir damit durchkommen. Weil ich will das Spiel jetzt nicht aufhören. Ich will mit dem Spiel durchkommen.
I don't think Frank listened to my cleaning advice. It's not funny anyway.
Oh. Natürlich ist es lustig.
Can't see inside with this shit blocking the view.
Aber ich glaube, das letzte Mal, wo ich bei einem Spiel wirklich so ruhig war wie hier jetzt die zwei Mal, war eigentlich, glaube ich, in Last of Us am Anfang.
This is where Frank ponders his existence.
Wo die Tochter von ihm noch stirbt.
Take the trash out sometime, dude. Oh, fresh meat. So Pompidou must be okay. Good doggy.
Ah, good doggy. The doji. A doji rules.
It blows my mind that I was just here with Chloe in an alternate reality. Good thing there are no actual cops around to bust us.
Whale. Picture.
Those beached whales look so awful, but still so majestic.
Huh. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich tote Wale irgendwie majestätisch finde.
Aw, oh, poor little beach ball.
Majestic, I'm so majestic. Why do I have always to think on the picture of the dog?
This is where my nightmares start.
Majestic, I found majestic. A tower. Light tower.
There might not be any Pan Estates by Saturday.
Stop Pan Estates. Dank der örtlichen Industrie sind die Küsten von der Caddy Base ungeeignet für Fische, Vögel und sogar Wale. Es wird Zeit, das Bauprojekt Pan Estates zu verhindern, das zur Zerstörung von Jobs, Leben und Ressourcen führt. Schließen Sie sich dem friedlichen Protest vor dem Hauptsitz von Pan Estates an. Medien und Familien willkommen. Let's go see Frank. Frank the Tank.
Chloe looks ready to rumble.
Who I need.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, or bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Frank, we're not here to get high.
No. You don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you Hardy boys want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
Das hast du schon. Ja. Das tut mir leid.
Listen, Frank. I'm sorry to be such a nuisance, but this is important.
Yeah, yeah, everything's important these days. But I can tell you're not bullshitting me.
There's no time for that, Frank. I just need a little bit of information.
Yeah, yeah, well, it always starts with just a little. And Chloe here knows all about that, don't you?
Come on, Frank, this isn't about me now.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank, we didn't come here to fight. This is so much bigger than us.
But you come in peace? After you aimed a fucking gun at me and then pulled the trigger.
To be honest, Frank, you scared me. You held a knife on my friend. I didn't want to pull the trigger.
I could tell by the way you held that pop gun with both hands like it was a magnet. Or maybe I shouldn't have brought that knife to a gunfight.
I only want to shoot with my camera. I swear. Ask Chloe.
Look, Frank, Max doesn't need a gun anyway. So are we cool? Please?
Okay. We're cool for now. But my dog isn't. And if you try any shit, he will bite your head off. He's done it before.
Deal.
We're only here to talk. I wouldn't mess with your dog.
Shit, you wouldn't have time. You like dogs?
Chloe and I gave your doggy a bone when we...
So you're the ones who let him out? You broke in here and let my dog out? What the fuck?
Wait, that's not what... Seriously, ouch. Frank, don't get all spun out. We're only here to find Rachel.
Rachel isn't in here, and I'll spin you on your ass. What the fuck are you dorks up to, huh? Trying to break into my business? This time, the price is wrong, skank.
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Get it?
Step the fuck back now!
Uh-huh, not again. Oh. Shit.
You fucking killed my dog!
No.
Oh my god!
Fuck. That was the wrong answer.
Oh no! Chloe.
I just shot a man. And his dog. I killed Frank Bowers.
You saved my life, Chloe. It was self-defense for both of us.
That's not good.
Max? Frank is really dead.
I know, but we can't stop now. We have to find that code. Fast.
Before the cops come.
No rewind? Really? No fucking rewind?
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Sorry, Frank. I'm sorry.
Fuck.
Chloe actually killed Frank. She'll never forgive herself. Or forget this. And only I can change it.
We can.
Listen, Chloe. I can tell you for a fact that this will not go well.
Max, I should have known you'd be kind and rewind. So tell me exactly what I need to do here.
Weg mit der Waffe.
You won't like this, but you need to get rid of that gun.
No, Max, I don't like that at all. But I trust you. And girl, if I need that gun, you better rewind fast.
Scheiße. Oh, fuck.
Oh, look.
Keine Waffen.
Frank, after our last meeting, I don't want any weapons involved. Could you put your knife or whatever in the RV until we're done talking?
After you pulled a fucking gun on me, you want to negotiate my safety?